Why to choose domestic rabbits over wild rabbits? Domestic bunnies are popular pets because of their sweet, affectionate personality. Domestic bunnies can be playful, too. They move toys around on the floor and may even eat food out of their owner's hand. In contrast, wild rabbits are wary of people and keep their distance if at all possible. Do you know how to tell the difference between our native Western cottontail rabbits and a domesticated rabbit? All wild rabbits are a mix of brown and black fur, which is called a Gouda color. Domestic rabbits can also be a Gouda colored, but their shape is different. Wild rabbits don't get more than a couple of pounds in weight and have slender faces and long slender legs. If you see a rabbit in any other color, like white or black or tan or gray, it is definitely a domestic rabbit. Baby rabbits are more difficult to tell the difference. In most cases, when you find a nest of baby rabbits, you should do nothing at all. The mom is probably close by. She only goes to the nest to feed and otherwise stays away so that she does not attract predators to her babies. Sometimes mama makes a nest in places that seem odd, but if you can possibly leave the area alone for just a few weeks, the babies will be weaned and leave the nest at 3 weeks old. They will quickly learn to run and hide and be very wary of everything. If they are not afraid of people, they are probably domestic rabbits. Please hit the subscribe button, like and hit the notification button for more videos.